Well, just as another data point, I did a single pole, well, okay, two pole stand. And yeah, it kind of works. Need to cut the guys just to stop the head from flopping left or right. They're not actually holding the head up. Same up that end. And yeah, it's quite stable, as you can see. The guylines holding the head aren't tight. They're just there to stop it flopping completely over. Don't know how practical this is, but it was an interesting exercise.